the very spot where literally 1,000 miles of the Great Plains crashes into the Rocky Mountains. Where the Rockies meet the plains, as the two geological formations came together, these red rocks were lifted up out of the earth.
Red Rocks is one of the premier outdoor concert venues in the United States.
The Beatles were here in 1964, Jethro Tull, we had Van Morrison here, Widespread Panic and String Cheese Incident. We've had the Grateful Dead and then the Dead, the Dave Matthews Band. Neil Young and Crosby, Stills and Nash have played here. The views back over the plains from the top of the amphitheater is breathtaking. Particularly if you're bringing your family out for the convention, this would be a great place to hang out in the middle of the day, go on a little hike, have a wonderful lunch, see the exhibits about the geology of the place, the dinosaur history.
No visit to Colorado is complete without a visit to Red Rocks Amphitheater.